Hey guys, so I am going to attempt to make the Bloody Mary of all Mexico. The Michelada. All right, so I got this recipe from a YouTuber, a beauty YouTuber online. I'll put her name here. And let's begin. So, first thing she says, get tahini. This is basically to rim the glass. I'm just gonna pour some in the bowl so I can pour it back in here. So just do that. Okay, that's good. Next, put ice in your cup. Oops, I already made a mistake. I already made a mistake. I didn't even rim the glass. Okay, let's put some lime on the rim. Nice rimmed glass there. Okay. Try to shake off any excess. Right. Now put the ice. Okay. I'm gonna put half lime. That's a lot of juice. You guys can't see. Now, the lime. Okay. Next, put a little tapatio sauce to your liking. I'll just put like five shakes. The same dab with soy. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's good. Then Worcestershire. This one is a key ingredient for a Bloody Mary. So I understand why they would put it in here. I guess it really tastes good with tomato juice. Okay, that's good. Next, Clamato sauce. Juice. Tomato juice, basically. Tomato cocktail. This one, I believe you only put like maybe a little less than half, a little more than a quarter. The beer. You gotta be 21 and over to be making this drink, okay? Modelo. Go slow so it doesn't foam. Gonna grab the same knife I used my lime to cut my lime to stir it gently because then it'll probably foam up some more. And let's give it a go. Cheers or salud. actually pretty good. I understand now why she likes it so much. Yum. I could taste, of course, the tomato sauce or juice or tomato juice. I can't taste the tapatio. I don't taste the spice, so I'm gonna probably add more. A little bit of the Worcestershire, not really soy sauce. I don't think I want to add more either because I think it's good. I guess I could try to add more and see what that tastes like. And the beer, of course. I think maybe for me, a little less tomato sauce and more beer. But we'll see how this goes. And I have to play with it, but yes, all the ingredients make it taste delicious. All right, thank you. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys when I make something else.